Hey guys! Last time I vlogged, Shayla had come to town for the LSU Arkansas game. We had so much fun. If you didn't watch that vlog, go check it out. Today is Tuesday. It is Thanksgiving week. Today for practice, we're having our last two practices. I'm leaving tonight. A couple of our teammates are leaving tonight to go home and celebrate the holidays. My room's kind of a mess right now. I just turned in my final paper for English, so I'm done with English. Also, in the last video you saw, but I cut my hair and dyed it back to like my normal color. The balayage was looking like cheese, so I decided to get rid of it. Yeah, so y'all already know what happens when I go home. It's absolutely insane. So I'm really looking forward to being with my sisters, all of us together. It'll be a good time and of course good food. And then gosh, once we're back, it's finals week and our season's right around the corner. So we're still repping up for that and getting ready for that. So make sure you guys get your season tickets and come out to Gym 101 December 11th. It's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm 100% lost in this airport. I just took the Skyway to Terminal A and I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to be here. This is so typical me to get lost. Great. Also, no one's here, so I can't even ask for help. Hi! Update, I made it out and I found my dad. Oh, he's putting my suitcase up. Hey, Shayla.
Hey!
Vlogception.
This is my OOTD.
Every time I go up here, Scala goes, oh, yeah. Dad, don't come up here.
Oh my gosh.
Dad? Why are you doing? Who taught you that? Dad, who taught you how to dab?
I did.
No, who taught you?
Scala did.
Scala, you taught him how to dab?
The night of the World Series, I had my Astro jersey ready to go. I had
it
cleaned.
No.
I had it pressed.
Yes.
Ready to wear out.
Ready?
Right?
Ready?
Right?
No, you don't.
I come home from work and I'm looking at my closet.
It was the first game of the World Series. Not even. It was the first game.
If I just got my jersey back,
I'd be like devilized when she like tags on people.
I know. Like, she gets so much joy.
Okay. It wasn't the first game, exactly.
No.
Look at her.
Where was the first game of
the World Series? Oh my God, I'm going to the YIPEE!
No, it's the difference between right and wrong. You lost my jersey. You know what?
If she took your jersey and lost it and gave it to Grace Goodson, I'd do the same thing.
She took her! She just hasn't received it yet!
Here's the deal.
Here we go.
Everybody goes in everybody's closet, including mine.
I love the camera. My jeans are going to get it back, but I'm not going to.
You bumped something with one of my pink sweatshirts on.
Yeah, actually, I work with you every day.
So I'm going to let you take a taste of your amazing.
You're going to fall!
Oh, no, you're going to fall.
This is a fight right now. Her versus her and her.
Makes
her.
It worse.
A lot of fighting.
So her versus everyone.
No, you're wrong. Like, I don't understand how you don't understand
Where is
that.
The shirt?
Okay, it's 10:30. As you guys can see, I'm finally home.
I know what
you
did.
You gotta check.
Mom, tomorrow we're going to be cooking a lot.
Yes.
We're going to be cooking a lot for Thanksgiving.
Well, we're going to be
all so. What is the side bangs you got working here?
I got a shower. I have
okay.
A shower.
Well, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, guys.
I look so bad.
You think I look any better? Shayla and I made coffee and matching cups this morning. Christmas cups.
Always.
You guys should see her room. It is so cute
decorated. Isn't that cute?
Room is adorable.
No, but here's the thing. I had all my lights lit up, and I had my candle lit and stuff because I wanted McKenna to come sleep with me last night. It sounds so, like,
romantic. That's not how I was, but I wanted her to think that my room was cute. And she freaking slept on the couch last night.
You made one comment one time when I was home where you're like, God, why are you sleeping with me? So I just, like, get scared.
Okay, because the one time when I'm mad, it reflects my entire feeling about you sleeping with me. Yeah. Now we're playing Sims and drinking coffee.
We're such gamers. I don't know if, like, I don't think anyone really knows that about me. I'm a gamer. I love, like, Wii, and last year our dad got us Nintendo DSs.
Oh, I love it.
We love this kind of stuff. I don't know why. I mean, it's funny because we don't have brothers, so we just, I don't know. We love that kind of stuff. Today's game plan is just kind of hanging out, and I think we're going to cook with our mom, and we might go to the gym later, but yeah, I'm just looking forward to seeing my family and hanging out with them.
Have breakfast. Okay, Shayla's mad at me because I'm so hangry.
McKenna literally said, don't talk to me.
I'm so hangry right now. Like, my stomach's eating itself. I'm one of those people you can't talk to unless I've eaten. I get so hungry. Of course, our food shows up. And Shayla's in the bathroom. And I'm going to be a nice sister and wait, but I'm so hangry. I'm so ugly.
No, you're not. We're like twins.
I'm on a cycle.
Take it.
I must admit it.
So Skyla, can we have a goal of not getting mad today?
I've already been mad because mommy mad.
What are we doing?
They feel mushy. Turkey shopping.
Oh my god.
Fix some shopping.
For Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
I got these for you.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much help are we going to be in this grocery store haul? None. Mom, please.
Pop like this.
Here you go.
You going to eat them?
Yeah. I've never had these in my life. Clementines. In the arms of the angel. How did I get stuck on cart duty? How did this happen?
Why is that? Because it's so small.
Oh my gosh.
Is my head peanuts?
McKenna's always a really big help in the grocery store.
Look at her.
She always is just standing here.
Okay, I need somebody to go.
Can you take off your hat?
Move.
Some dessert ball.
We did good. Considering I've got two retarded kids.
He doesn't
know. I'm
so bad.
What?
She doesn't understand. That's more funny.
What'd you do?
Great. We're cooking today. Mom's going to make us tomorrow. Shayla, what are you making?
We're going to sprinkle.
Okay.
I've never had these.
What are you
ever.
Making, Sky?
Brown sugar.
You've never eaten them?
I make them every year.
I've never eaten them.
Mom, what do we got on the menu for this year?
Candied yams. We've got green beans. I'm going like pretty basic. Mm-hmm. Mashed potatoes. My favorite is mashed potatoes.
Yes.
Turkey, ham, corn casserole.
Oh.
No.
I love that you like prepped yourself. You're like,
I've been running through the jungle. I've been running with the sticks. See you. Good to you. Okay.
We're at the movies. We're going to see Wonder. The Kenneth's vlog. Evan and I always sit in the same pod because we text the whole time. You guys are that people in the movies. We are.
Jazz person, if she could play
don't
go on
her
this.
Wedding. Mankini, can you demonstrate?
How good was that?
I thought the movie was excellent.
Oh, it was so good. Oh, it was so good.
What'd you think?
I already saw it, but it was good.
Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I didn't know that.
I sit on my lap or something?
Yeah.
The instrumental.
About above, across, after, along, among, around, down, before, beside, between, against, within, without, beneath, through, during, under, in, into, over, off, off, to, toward, up, on, your performance.
Why are you singing the preposition song? There's so many of us. We're a nunnery. Literally all girls.
Well, guys, it's like 9:30 and Emma went to a friend's house and everyone's just kind of chilling out. Tomorrow's Thanksgiving. We did all of our like prepping and cooking really today. My mom's cooking the turkey and the ham tomorrow. Looking forward to football and food and just hanging out. So see y'all tomorrow.
It is Thanksgiving and everyone in the family has come over.
Wow, mom.
Hold on.
Turkey bird.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Well, happy Thanksgiving to you and yours.
Happy Thanksgiving to you and yours.
I literally just said that. We're gonna enjoy our family and the food that we have. But happy Thanksgiving, guys.
And Emma's